Let me introduce my one of the closest friends who I met in Cebu. Mm-hmm. Yeah, actually. So that's why it's been how did you meet? Yeah, she's also a student and also he is Japanese. His personality is to put it simply, really she has bright personality and she it's okay, no problem. And a warm-hearted person, actually. And we have a lot in common, and that's why we can become close. Really. And then, how long? Just since I met. So how long? Six months. For 6 months, just now, but still we are keeping in touch. And after 2 weeks, so he's going to Canada as a working holiday, and then that's why. Really, so at that time, I mean, during my stay in Cebu, he encouraged me and each other. We encouraged, so that's why we became close.
That's good.
Very nice. Mm-hmm.
Do you still communicate with each other?
Yeah, actually, yeah.
Okay, anything else, Taka?
That's all?
Okay, thank you very much.